Hi, yes, can I help you?
Yes, we are calling from the council of Apohi.
The council?
We are calling from Apohi. We work with the mayor.
Apohi council?
I just call in to make sure everything is okay in your school. Our job is to, you know, inspect schools, you know, in the borough. And that's our duty. So, you know, we own the property of everything there. So I'm just calling to let you know that we'll be there in like 30 minutes,
and
20 minutes.
And you're calling from Harperley Council Borough, did you say?
Yes. So where should I come? Should I come in 20 minutes or 30 minutes?
It will be in the main reception.
Sorry? I should come to reception?
Yeah, the main reception. Is there anyone in particular you need to see?
No. I want to come to the school and inspect everything there. Because what I'm meant to do today, I'm meant to come to the school, inspect everything and...
Inspect everything,
see
yeah?
The students... You know, give them pounded yam, because every student must take pounded yam. That's a new procedure. It's a new procedure for every school.
This is a new procedure for every school?
Yeah, every student must have pounded yam in their pocket. So I'm going to come and hand out pounded yam to every student I see. Before I come to the reception, I'm going to give out pounded yam to every student I see. I will give them pounded yam.
Sarah, what did you say you're giving to every student, Sarah?
Pounded yam. They put it in their pockets. Pounded yam, bring it to school when you come to school.
Right, do you have a contact number in case somebody needs to contact you?
No, but I have Snapchat in case you want to Snapchat me.
You have Snapchat in case I want to Snapchat you?
Yes, that's how we operate. We operate through Snapchat.
Right, okay then, thank you.
So what time should I get there for?
What time should you get here for?
When does the... Because I want to know if I should come at...
Okay, thank you, bye.
What did you say? You are taking a mic. You have taken the mic away from my face. How dare you hang up on me for no permission? You didn't give me no heads up.
Manchester Communication Academy, I'll be speaking.
Hello, is it you I just spoke to, madam?
Pardon?
Is it you I just spoke to, madam?
No, it's not me, it was Tony. Why, what, who's calling, please?
I just spoke to one of your staff and she just hung up on me for no reason at all.
Right, bear with me.
No, I don't... Why did you put me through? I don't want you to transfer my call to anybody. I want you...